Now, the devil wants to get into our house because this is where we spend most of our time. Where do you guys sleep?
In your bedroom.
Where do you guys sleep?
In your bedroom.
Where's the bedroom?
In your house.
Well, in your house. So where do you guys sleep?
In your house.
In your house. Where do you guys pray?
In your house.
Where do you guys